Grandpa. As a barber, you're a first-class lot. Unless we get some business quick, we might as well close shop.
There's truth in everything you say. I fear we face defeat. But if we close this place of ours, I don't know where we'd eat.
I have it. We'll be up to date.
My word, the lad is witty.
We'd clean up with a beauty shop. Kept making ladies pretty.
Now, ladies, please take seats. There's one ahead of you.
Don't worry, girls. It won't take long to fix me up.
The hussy? Her face has been lifted so much. Every time she sits down, her mouth flies wide open.
Give me a hair sink.
Lady, you ought to do something for your fleas.
Why should I? They never did anything for me.
Hurry! I'm roasting!
you want this, madam?
Papa Pimsley.
Very well. You asked for it.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
It's no use. I can't break him.
Try this.
How about having a shave while you're waiting?
No, I don't want a shave. Come on, lift that gate now, see?
I'm tip-top. But what detained you boys?